finding ways to advocate for women formally and informally that you come into contact with in that way is really important. I know just kind of in an informal way with some of the women that I manage, one of the things, and I know we've heard this 1,000 times, that women don't necessarily speak up and that they're more hesitant, they're more likely to sit back. And one of the things that I do kind of on the back channel, if I'm in an email chain and leadership is weighing in, but the person who really knows the client the best or knows the business the best is a woman, and I don't see her speak up, I will side note and say, where's your opinion? Like, right. Get it out there. Don't just listen. Right. And kind of continuing, not calling them out in a public way or saying, we haven't heard from you yet, but kind of giving them a little push to speak up and take a stand and make their opinion known. I think those are the little things that, like, just like the salary conversation, the little things that really help further you along. And then you get used to, once you do it the first time, it's so much easier to ask for what you think you're worth.